Hello everyone, I am back for a new video, and today I wanted to show you some fake nails that I bought from Swedish nails. They are the kind of nails that you attached with that you attach with double-sided tape. So they seem to be quite popular, so I wanted to try them. It's not the color that I wanted, but it doesn't really matter. So it's just me at home. I'm home alone and with the dog and the cat, so I hope that they will not disturb us. We'll see what happens. Anyways. Different length and shapes, and this is the square extra short. Ooh, nice! Look at that. They are really pretty. They smell a lot. Let's see. So, okay. So they also have a video that you can watch. If you want. So, application, it says, one, wash your hands, dry completely and sanitize with the alcohol pad. So I already washed my hands. Gently push your cuticles back using the cuticle tool. Choose the press-on nails that fit your natural nails the best. They have a lot of different sizes. Choose the glue tab that fits your nail. So, I don't know if you can hear my dog, but he might start barking soon. Okay, where was I? Choose a glue tab that fits your nail, covering as much area as possible without going outside the nail. Put the glue tab on your nail, rub it in and peel off the covering film. Put the press on nail in your hand, starting with your non-dominant hand. Place the press on at the base of your nail, slightly push it under each cuticle, fold it down, hold and press for about 10 to 20 seconds, apply the thumb last. Oops. Okay. Sanitize. Here are the glue tabs. There are a lot of different noises from the apartment. I don't know if you can hear them. The refrigerator is making a lot of noise. choose the press-on nails. I think I'm gonna have to use... this is almost too big for me. Guess I'm gonna go with the really small ones. Maybe that one. And they're really stiff. Maybe I need to have that one anyway. Maybe not. Oops. Now it will be that one. One was it this one? Okay, and in the middle. Okay. And then the thumb. Maybe too big. Let's go with that one. Okay. How many different sizes? Oh, there's a lot of different sizes. Oh, 15. Okay, so let's see with the glue tabs now. It's 14. Maybe I should write this down. there are a lot of the bigger ones. Okay, it's actually then what am I supposed to do? So I'm supposed to start with my to put it put the so I should put them on my dominant hand, I guess. Maybe I should have chosen a bigger one. Oh no. Maybe I should have taken 13. This, I guess this was too small. Oh, they are really sticky. Instead, okay. Then peel off the cover. So there is a little bit sticking out, so I'm just going to cut that away actually. Okay, then take the nail, put the press on nail, starting with your thumb. Place the press on at the base of your nail and slightly push it under your cuticle. Fold it down and press down, hold and press for about 10 to 20 seconds. Apply the thumb blast. Oops. I think this one sticks really well to the nail. All right. Then I chose, so I'm gonna do 13 here, not 14. This is what it looks like. I don't know if you can see. Looks quite good. Number 12. Let me check that again. Rub it in. Peel this off. Then I'm gonna try. I don't wanna touch it too much, but it kinda maybe that will work. And then take the nail. Okay, so this doesn't cover all of my nails, so maybe that was not a good option. I'm gonna go with this one anyway. Should have taken a bigger size, both for the nail. Okay, whatever. It's not that. this was maybe not the best option. The nail is a little bit too small, and whatever. I will just see how long they last. And now number 10. Let's check that again. Should probably have a bigger one. Let's do number 9 instead. Should probably have 10 here. Rub it in. Gonna try this one again to see if it really fits, or if I should take a bigger one. It should be good. Oops. It's really hard to get the film off. This nail is really short because I have really, really weak nails, and this one I broke a few days ago. So I'm just going to cut this a bit because I don't want it to. Don't want any dirt to stick under my nails. Okay. Oh, 10 seconds. Okay, that was a little bit longer. This one fits a little bit better. They stick really well. Maybe I didn't push this one down enough. Because now I think it should fit like that. Looks better. Nice. Okay, so number 11, let's check that again. Yeah, let's go with that one. Okay, so there are two number 10s now. I have one number 10 here. Didn't I use a number? Okay. Yeah. So 11. Maybe it doesn't matter if it's a little bit too small. Blue tab. So I think you can buy just glue tabs and use like whatever fake nails you have. So that was a little bit small. Then press down for 10 seconds. Doesn't it? Doesn't it? Oh, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Doesn't it? Perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna save the thumb. But I think this looks really good right now. The only thing, the only one I don't like is the this one. It's a little bit bigger. It's a little bit big for my finger. Cause I want to have really short nails. But I mean, I'm really happy with the nails. Like they look really nice. Okay, so let's try this one and do. I think it's a good idea to do the thumbs last. That was a really good recommendation. Let's cut off a little bit. Okay, and then, oops. No. So the only nail I don't really like is this one. Is those? I think they look a little bit too big, but they stick really, really well. Okay, so now instead of using number 12, I will use number 10. Like really? I think I will stick with number 12 because they don't really need to cover your whole nail. I have tried press-on nails before with the glue tabs, but they never stick like this. Okay, so this one is the one that I don't know if it fits or not. So they look a little, yeah. So that finger is not the best match. Actually move it a little bit. I don't know if that is good or not. Alright, so number 9. Glue tab number 9. I think I'm gonna have to cut this one a little bit as well. Okay. And then the nail. Oops. Doesn't it? Properly. Sorry if I'm whispering, I don't mean to whisper. Just talking to myself a little bit. Alright. Number 11. I think I should actually use bigger glue tabs. I probably should. Nail press down. Okay, so now I only have the thumbs left, and then I chose number 5, so let's do this one first. This was probably a really good size. So this is tricky, really tricky to get this one off. Oh no. Okay, let's see if this, because I kind of broke the glue tab. So let's see if it works. Nice, really, really nice. All right, so last finger, number 5. Oh no. This is a bit tricky now with the last finger. Okay. Looks like I can get it off. This is a bit tricky. Okay, and nail. Okay, so the nails are on. So to this weekend we are going to, we bought a house, or actually a small farm, so we are moving Tuesday, but we are starting to move this weekend. So we have a barn and we're gonna put some of our stuff in the barn before we're really moving. So let's see if these nails can do this move this weekend. Okay, so I don't know if this was a good video or not. Maybe it was a lot of quiet time. But I hope you have enjoyed some of it. And see you soon. Bye bye.